The Human Be-In, held on this day in 1967 in San Francisco's Golden Gate Park, was a pivotal event in the 1960s American counterculture movement. Attracting over 30,000 people, it was a peaceful gathering that promoted ideals of love, peace, and harmony. Key figures like Timothy Leary, who famously uttered, "Turn on, tune in, drop out," were in attendance. This event set the stage for the Summer of Love, symbolizing a generation's break from traditional values and the birth of the hippie movement.